an addict for 10 years. Now I'm not.
I was gonna put this inside of me. Now I'm not.